Right, we're at the Undercliffe Cemetery of Bradford and we are going to show you the resting place of the landlord of the Old Crown.
Yeah, going right back. He died in 1844, so he was one of the earlier innkeepers or landlords of the Old Crown on Ivegate.
Right, in Bradford.
It doesn't actually say it on it, but did some research a while back and it came upon the census, the Old Crown.